Saturday, March 4th.
March 4th. Today, Mama has the day off, so Emma and I are going to go on an adventure. Isn't that right? Let's go! I'm getting a late start tonight on my 100 days of making comics. It's actually almost midnight and I've kind of been just bumming around all day. But it is Saturday. Tonight, I am just going to focus on writing. I'm going to see if I can plot out the story that I'm going to be doing in my comics class. Jim wants us to do 10 to 12 page short stories if we're writing and drawing our own thing. And it's supposed to have a beginning, middle, and end. That's what I'm working out tonight. Okay, it's about 2 a.m. I think I've made some pretty good progress. I've broken it down into three acts for a short story. And then now I'm breaking it down into a page-by-page breakdown. And I like it. It's got some heart to it. Tomorrow I'm going to try and make a larger block of time so I can really, like, nail down the story. So this video is a bit of a short one. There's not much to show with writing. I guess I could show myself, like, staring off into space and then occasionally jotting down and scratching out notes. Before I go, I wanted to mention that Kevin Cross, my friend that started this 100 Days of Making Comics thing, he just posted a video called 10 Tips for Doing 100 Days of Making Comics. And they're really helpful. He's been through 100 Days of Making Comics 4 times now, so he's got some experience. I'm going to put the link in the description, and I'm going to try and link it in the video. All right, I think that's it for tonight. I'm going to go to bed. Thanks for watching. Keep smiling. I'll see you tomorrow.